All I'm saying is the Saints coach acts like good defense is optional.
Ain't nothing wrong with their defense. Ain't that right, Hollywood?
All the moves they made this offseason, they got a real shot at the big game.
We make it to the Super Bowl. Maybe you take some of that green you got and charter a plane for all of us. Make it a big party.
See, that's how I know you ain't married. Man. I ain't down for that kind of nonsense. So you do what Violet say? Hells yeah. What am I going to do? Curl up with you at night? Speaking about your old lady. Heard about your run-in with her ex. How'd you hear about all that?
Small town. People ain't got nothing better to do than talk about other people's business.
Heard old boy showed up uninvited, and you showed him the way out head first.
Man had it coming to him. Shoot, he lucky to still be walking. Ain't that right, Hollywood?
Yeah, but I could have handled myself better. You know, kept a cooler head. So you did kick that ass. Good on you. Good on you. Man put a hand on my woman. He's going 6 feet under. Shit. I love my lady, so that's how we do. It's more complicated than all that.
Ain't no ladies in here, Wood. You ain't got the front.
Nothing complicated about protecting your wife, Wood.
That's right. But, or here. Look here, Wood. Take a look. Now, we could do like one of these lady groups do. It says here, we can charter a private jet. Special occasion for 10 G's an hour. Is that too much to go to the Super Bowl? Alright, man, come on, man. You next. Come on.
All I'm saying though is this, man. Saints coach, he had like, you know, good defense is optional.
Man, ain't nothing wrong with their defense. Ain't that right, Hollywood?
All I know is if the refs throw a flag when a man is getting abused out of bounds, we getting that chip this year.
Yeah, speaking of the Super Bowl, we make it to the big game. Mm. Maybe you take some of that green you got and charter a plane for all of us. Make it a big party. See?
That's how I know y'all like Mary. You think Vi gonna put up that foolishness?
You do what Violet said.
Hell yeah. What I'm gonna do, lay up with your little rusty ass?
Speaking of Vi, I heard that you had a little run-in with her ex.
Yeah. Where you hear that at?
Hey, man, it's fall time. You know people ain't got nothing better to do than to talk about other people's business.
Well, I heard that old boy showed up uninvited, and then you showed him his way out. Head first.
That man had it coming, too.
Did he have it coming?
He lucky to still be walking. Ain't that right, Hollywood?
You know, maybe I could have handled a little bit better, kept a cooler head.
I know this. Man put his hands on my woman, he gonna be 6 feet under.
Oh no, O. No, it's a little bit more complicated than that.
Hey man, ain't nothing complicated, man, about protecting your wife.
Damn right.
Yeah.